The gate and gong have the same symbol. Seems simple enough. I've got a bad feeling about this. Who comes up with these things? Okay, now for the second.